Whew, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
More demons! I don't suppose we could settle this with some fruit pies!
Yeah.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in.
Booyah!
MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
Thank you.
role of homicidal demons will now be played by more homicidal demons! Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority. How do you backup guys get here so fast? I know it's not the 6th train! MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
you know about Sable International?
Let's see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions, or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Whoa, social media's blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened. Hey, is this roof taken? So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Dive right in. MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Come on.
just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else that killed in City Hall. Sneezing in your masks. Big problem for me.
Shut up, Beijing! No matter!